Step one, you say how many steps you count, and hey, it's only just the one. Now does it sub or eliminate? You'll know it by some telltale signs. What sort of nucleophile you got? Is it good? How strong of a base between the lines and curved arrows? You begin to scream for your TA. Where did I go wrong? I lost an H somewhere along in the synthesis, and I would have redone the whole darn thing had I known jack about O'Kem. Don't forget to number carbons, cause SN2 only likes low ones. It'll slip past your defense on secondaries with you too. Lay down a list of what is wrong. Write out your carbocation and memorize your solvents. Is it a protic, a protic? And where's the double bond that serves your friend? Somewhere along in the synthesis, you'll have to label fast and slow steps. Now you know jack about O'Kem.